Okay, now hold it like this, keep this in front of you.